when we go dowsing at the back of Heines' monastery in Kilmacduagh, the rods completely swing back on themselves because the energy is so powerful all around here. Nobody really knows what this area was used for. There doesn't seem to be a door. There's a window. There's a door upstairs that's been blocked in. And this 13th century monastery is in the most serene setting at Kilmacduagh, one of many churches that were on the site. And now we'll turn and look towards the more modern monastery, also in ruins, the main monastery. And there's a ley line leading from the old door at the west end of the monastery to here.